Hi, I'm Maggie and I've been a paramedic for 8 years and I've been to many cases of heart attack and chest pain. A heart attack is when the blood and oxygen supply to the heart is blocked, usually because a blood clot is in the arteries. A heart attack is a life-threatening emergency and it's really important that you call an ambulance straight away when you experience symptoms of a heart attack. The most common symptoms of a heart attack include chest pain, pressure or an aching sensation in the chest or the arm that can spread to your neck, jaw or back, shortness of breath or breathing difficulties, nausea or vomiting, heartburn, indigestion or abdominal pain, lightheadedness or sudden dizziness, feeling faint or anxious, cold sweats or fatigue. These are very typical symptoms of heart attack. Women, on the other hand, can experience atypical symptoms of heart attack, and these include chest pain, which is less severe, discomfort in the neck, jaw, shoulder, upper back or abdomen, breathlessness and a general feeling of unwellness, pain, tightness or discomfort in one or both arms, nausea or vomiting, heartburn or indigestion, sweating, lightheadedness or dizziness, unusual fatigue. It is really important to call an ambulance as soon as you feel any of these symptoms, because the only way to make sure you are having a heart attack is with a blood test at the hospital and to get the appropriate treatment.